Alright, so we mentioned before that there was a huge Douglas fir that went down. This is it. This is the base of the tree. You can see all the roots are basically jutting out. And this is a huge. Just walking down the tree right now. It's kind of cool. But somewhat dangerous too, but oh well. But yeah, that's the end of it right there, top of it. So this is a fairly big tree, and we're able to get a lot of wood out of this. Maybe not from the trunk, but definitely from the branches, such as this. Anyways.